Said earlier that there are no circumstances will you countenance a hard border on the island of Ireland, and that's very welcome, and I don't think any government could. But yet the British response on the Northern Ireland Protocol has been hasn't been adequate, as we have said. But I mean, so how can you guarantee that there won't be any backsliding on the side of the EU in relation to the hard border? Because I think we have to. We have a problem where we have to push the EU to make sure that it'll take place, and we have to push the Brits as well to make sure that they hold to what they're doing. So we're in a difficult situation. I'm just wondering, how are you going to ensure that there won't be any backsliding on behalf of our EU colleagues?
In terms of backsliding on behalf of the EU, I can absolutely assure you, Deputy and other deputies, that the EU is full square behind the implementation of the Northern Ireland Protocol. I've spoken to probably 18 or 19 of my European colleagues individually in the last 2 weeks, and they are fully aware that the Northern Ireland Protocol must be implemented in full, that it cannot be amended, that it cannot be changed, and any attempt to do so would not be accepted by them, and it certainly wouldn't be accepted by us. So what we want now, and you know, it's important not to stray away from the fact that the UK have consistently said they want to implement the protocol, that their commitment to the Good Friday Agreement, their commitment to what they have agreed to is there, but obviously we need now for them to bring forward the information and the data that will allow them to actually fulfil that commitment.